In the name of Allah, my name is Ahlan Pashtun and I'm from Kardan International School. Today in technology class, we have created a program for a vending machine. A vending machine is a machine that disperses products based on the user's input. And we expressed how the machine works internally. So we use the C++ programming language to make the vending machine program, and these are the codes we have written. These are all the codes. So let's run this program and see what happens. So this is the output of the machine that it says please enter your money. So we're gonna enter the amount of money. So for example, we enter 5 Fs. So it gives you the product chips, so it had, and the output it gives you, it says enjoy your chips because we entered the specific amount of money, which is 5 Fs. So let's run the program again, and if we give the unregistered amount of money, like for example 500, it's going to give us error and show the output is please try again, because this amount of money was not registered in the codes of the vending machine.